look out from my window at the cotton fields below and wonder what it's like in England. And one thing's for sure, I'll get there in the end, once I've saved enough to pay my friends kind.